The Iowa Department of Transportation announcing a long-awaited demolition for the Quad Cities. In just a few weeks, controlled explosives will be used to take down parts of the I-74 bridge. The operation will start on Sunday, June 18th, as early as 7 in the morning. Now, due to the explosives, a temporary closure is planned for the new I-74 bridge, commercial river traffic, and boaters.